Great, it looks like everyone's here. Let's start the meeting. Great, it looks like everyone's here. Let's start the meeting.
I've done a couple of reviews on portable monitors. The YouTube algorithm seems to like them. So why not open another one? So today I'm gonna showcase this 15.8 inch portable monitor from InnoCN. This is the box it comes in. It's nicely secured. Break the seal and inside there's really only four items. Right on top, we have the protective case. More on that later. Here's the monitor. We got a user manual and a USB-C to USB-C cable. Here's a monitor, and this thing's pretty sleek in design. It has round edges, sort of like an iPad. This is probably the nicest looking portable monitor I've seen. Most of the other ones are quite boxy. Here's the protective case, and it goes on really easily. It's a custom fit, made out of silicone, so it should protect the monitor from any drops. It does have a cover to protect the screen, and that cover actually doubles as a stand. There's two USB-C inputs. You can use one to power the monitor and another one to connect it with your Nintendo Switch, your phone, your laptop, essentially any device that can output a video signal from their USB-C port. There's also a mini HDMI port to connect things like your Xbox and PlayStation. Here's the main button. You hold it for 3 seconds to power on and off. And on the side, there's these up and down buttons to control the volume because this thing does have built-in speakers. The same button on the front, you press it once to go to the main menu, and the buttons on the side in that case can be used to adjust other settings like the brightness. Let's first set this up with a Nintendo Switch using the provided cable. Directly plug it into the monitor. You actually don't need a dock, but you do need to power the monitor, and they don't include include a cable or an AC adapter, but you should be able to just use one from your phone or even the one that comes with the Nintendo Switch. You can go completely portable here if you carry a power bank around, just power this whole setup using that. The whole thing is just really easy to set up. You can of course use a dock if you want as well. In that case, you're gonna need an HDMI to mini HDMI cable, which is not included. The good thing here is that you can power the monitor using one of the USB ports on the dock. The unit also works with Xbox Series X or all other Xbox consoles. You'll also need HDMI to mini HDMI cable in that case, and simply power the monitor using one of the USB ports on the back of the Xbox. Setup with the PlayStation 5 works in sort of the same way, but it's really, really easy to set up. Just make sure you have that extra HDMI cable. So there you have it, another great option if you're in the market for a portable monitor. There are links in the description below if you want to check it out. For the rest of the video, I'm going to show off some more gameplay so you get to see how this monitor looks in action.